me when he first seen me the other day. His mom dropped him off last night, and we have not done any work with him whatsoever because he's actually got some reactivity issues, and I thought I'd go ahead and take this opportunity to just kind of let him get to know me all over again and feel a little more comfortable with me. His mom said that he doesn't really do the best with recall and listening, only when he really wants to, but that his major issues is that when he meets new people, he's growling at them, snarling, a little bit of lunging, hair raising, barking, and the same thing with dogs, so we definitely have some reactivity there. He is a little bit shy, and he's a little bit scared of several different things. If noise, any kind of noise comes about, it startles him. If you move too quickly, it startles him. So before I start working with Bricx, though, let's see what he already knows. Bricx, come. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Down. 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 Down.
I'm attention, girl, I know you. But you're everything I want in life. We're fighting danger like Kung Fu. The love I feel is deep inside. The others don't matter. It's honestly us against the world. We're the perfect team. You're my dream, and I just want it. If you ever need a helper, hey, you should know that I'll be there day and night. Nobody else can love you better. I'm here just to treat you right. You're the reason I'm alive. You're the only pain I can endure. And when you're not here,
from the start, you my bunny, I'm your clock. From now to eternity, I give you all my heart. We are meant to be, it's clear to see. My love is bigger than I thought. I got everything I want when I hold you with my arms. Now this don't matter, my love and my pleasure, the key to my treasure. Whatever's the weather, stay up and out with you till I die. How many times for you, I'ma try. Want you to notice the one and I know this. Perfect soulmate, I wanna show it. My best friend, she saved my life, my happy end in hard times.
Hug it to myself.
Take me away from home. Show me all the places I've never known. And we'll chase the night. Race all of these broken dreams in flight. And we'll fly.
I will fly.
gonna throw my memories away. Now I feel I'm done, and I am cursed by every day. Till my time is gone. I've never felt this way before, and now I know this all for sure. I won't forget your last betray. I'll never forget this day.
So hey, this is Michelle, and this is Bricx, my little dog, and we decided to go to off-leash canine training, and he started out with puppy training, where he learned to do his basic commands. He did a really good job. Sandra was fantastic on teaching me as a new dog owner, as well as him to do little things as he progressed as he aged. Sandra just got through training Bricx from 2 week board and train, and he has learned many new commands. Sandra is fantastic. She's good with the dogs. They love her. They respect her. And I absolutely am grateful to her for teaching my dog all that she has. And if you want to have a great trainer, give Sandra a call. Thanks.